Hello, and welcome to episode 1 of our Let's Play Starforge Alpha. I am the great KHM.
I am the one responsible for this.
Yes, and I am with Harkugan here. He talked me into buying this for us, so,
So it's on me if this is shit. Rain?
There's blur.
What's all this sound?
Yeah, it sounds like it's raining, but there's no rain. My graphics quality...
Maybe it just got really windy.
Let's see. Motion blur. Maybe that'll get rid of it.
Holy shit, going fast. Done.
It's a little bit better. I believe we're in creative mode, since survival doesn't actually appear to be finished yet. We're... got this weird alien... vat thing.
I've got a car.
Oh, my legs were visible for a minute there. Oh! Look down. We have a body.
Yeah, I know.
Okay. Alright, press tab to activate. What is this? Oh, this is a building thing. Alright, I think I will increase the mouse sensitivity myself. Oh, okay, that's... Alright, I see how this is. Let's turn up the mouse sensitivity a little bit.
Oh, there we go.
A little bit better.
I have a gun.
Oh, how'd you get the gun?
I made it.
Oh. Uh-huh.
Oh, God. When you look right really fast with a gun, your hand just kind of stretches.
The what?
There we go. Now look to the right really fast.
Oh, yeah.
Your hand just stretches.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, thank you. It's good to know that we cannot go 5 fucking minutes.
I don't give a damn about Project Zomboid. Keep telling you not to tell me about that, but you still keep telling me about that. Damn Dizora thing. Alright, so what should we do?
I don't know, I'm just doing a drive-by on barrels.
Probably shouldn't, those are our resources.
Oh.
Ow.
Huh.
Alright, I'm gonna build a reactor.
That's probably a good plan.
Or a generator.
I'm gonna build forward movement. Using this, this
click to
car.
Change values. Okay. Aha, we don't have the resources for that. Alright, well, what do we have the resources for?
So then this is essentially survival.
What is this? It kind of looks that way. Although, I'm guessing by creative we can't actually, like, die or something. I don't know. I don't fully understand what is going on.
Oops. How do I...
Alright, where does that... Oh, you took the console.
Oh.
You took the crafting console, I think. Unless, of course, it's on the other side of this vat here. Wow, that was interesting.
No, looks like I took it.
I just did some sort of weird flip thing.
If you hold down E, it'll move it over to you.
Hold down E. Nothing's happening.
No?
Nope.
Then I guess it just likes me. How does this game work? Ow.
I don't know. But it shows that I need to be way over there now in order to build stuff.
If I just, like, topple you over with my body, it just clunk. Get wrecked.
Well, apparently there's also stone in this game. Alright, how did you get this thing over here? And why did you leave the vehicle way over there?
See, like right there.
What?
See, I moved it.
How did you do that?
I held down E.
Okay, I have to be over next to it or something, looking at it, maybe. I don't know.
Let's see you do. Oh, see, puts me in third person. Alright.
So, where are we gonna build our base?
Oh, whoa. I found low crawl. Bitches ain't shit. Oh, God.
So, where do you want to build our base?
I don't know. I guess here's as good as any place. You can't escape me. Oh, God.
Oh, you're in the thing.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, this is kind of annoying. I'm going to drop that off there.
Up we go! I was gonna say, we really shouldn't be able to do that. Oh hey, I actually took it down.
That's one way to mine a tree. Let's see if we can gather up the resources.
There you go. Made a little light for you. How'd you pick that up?
E.
E?
Yes, looked at it and pressed E.
Ow!
Ow.
I got it. Ow!
Oh, whoops, I accidentally knocked the bundle of wood over. Oh well.
Oh, this is oil!
Yeah, we should gather up all these resources. Unless we should move. I don't know. I wonder if there's a way to pack up our cloning vat here. Yeah, we probably stuck here, so I guess this is probably where we should build our base.
Let's shoot it.
The cloning vat?
Yeah.
If that thing dies, I believe we stop spawning.
Oh. Let's not shoot that.
Because that's where we apparently came from. You know what? Let's see if we can build some sort of wagon or something. I need to be over there. Okay, what is this? Okay, we need metal. Do you see any metal packages lying around?
Might see one.
Oh, this is interesting.
Hmm.
Oh, whoa, look above us.
Oh god, what is that planet doing?
Well, if I had to venture a guess, I would say it was entering the atmosphere.
If fuck?
It seems to be coming right for us.
Oh. Did we start up hard mode?
I don't think so. I'm just gonna double check, make sure I'm actually, like, recording this, because if we go up in some sort of apocalyptic event here, then I want it recorded. Yes, I am in fact recording this. Anyway, have a look at what I found here.
Okay. You wanted a really close look for me, didn't you?
Some sort of, coal-like thing, maybe.
Okay.
Oh, you took it from me.
Sorry.
Oh. Wait, there's another one there. Oh, maybe that's stone.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. It's so dark!
Okay, cool. I think I just, made something here. And,
what did you made? Oh god!
There we go. Where did that, vehicle go?
It's over there.
Ah, yes, I see. It has the lights on. Oh man, it looks, looks like it's kind of smoking a bit.
Probably because I shot it.
Yeah, you should probably not do that.
Should probably not do what?
Shoot it.
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over my bullets.
What? No, this isn't what I wanted.
I was gonna say, this seems a little small.
No, get off this. Thank you. This is what I want. No, not that. Alright, I'm gonna try backing this into the, Well, I guess I successfully backed it into there. Did it latch on? It looks
Wait,
like it might
gun?
Have.
Oh no, my gun!
Yeah,
gun.
Cool. The, thing latched on. Okay.
Yeah.
We can use this to haul around resources now.
Cool.
And then I'm not entirely sure how this works. Wow!
Well then.
I'm still holding the bundle of wood. Oh, I didn't die. I just got severely injured.
Yeah.
And everything's all death-like. No, I'm dead.
No, you're not.
I'm not?
No.
Okay, I seem to be healing now. What happened to the vehicle? Did it detach?
Yeah, it's over here.
Alright. I'll try to reattach it. Where's the... There it is. Can you help me line this up?
It's really hard in the dark.
Yeah, I can't look behind me, so...
Okay, you're not lined up.
Thanks, that was helpful.
Okay, go... forward a bit. Turn slightly to your left. Okay, try backing up. You know what I just realized? Okay, stop. Stop. There you go. You know what I just realized? I can just, on my own, pull the thing over to you. Or you can try to hit me.
Am I latched?
Yes.
I thought you said I was latched.
You were.
So how do you pull an object?
Just E.
E does nothing.
The car keeps wiggling around.
Am I latched?
No.
Why do we have to do this in the dark? What happened to our light? Am I latched?
Yeah.
Wow. I am not controlling this at all. Alright, well. Let's go ahead and finish putting stuff in here. Let go of that, thank you. Okay. Well, that appears to be all the wood here.
Oh, wait, here's a piece. I turned to the right.
Am I still latched?
No.
Where's the trailer? Oh, it's way over there.
Yeah, apparently you haven't been latched for a while. This sucks in the dark.
There appears to be some light there. Yeah, there's some lights we can make later on, but we need materials for that. Do we have brakes on this thing?
No, but we have a passenger seat that I was just forced into.
That is one tough stump.
It's a fine piece of stump. Hey, light's coming out.
Didn't this thing used to have like a roof?
What thing?
Our vehicle? Oh, I guess it's still there, it's just... Never mind.
Light's more like gay.
Okay, am I latched?
I don't know.
Well, turn around and look.
But I have wood.
Am I latched?
No.
All right, here's what we're gonna do.
We're just gonna carry it?
No, I'm gonna use the wood to push the thing
into a better position.
There we go. And I think some stuff may have fallen out. Although I don't see anything that did fall out. Oops, wrong way. Okay, where is the... I missed it by quite a bit. Am I latched? No. Alright. Oh, what the? Oh, I can grab it! What the hell? Why couldn't I grab it before? Fuck it. Cannot forge. No resources nearby. Forge terminal out of range. Why did it bother telling me that? Alright. Now to empty this trailer. Whoa! Oh, dude, I bet you I could do some prop surfing on this trailer.
Oh, boy.
Oh, I grabbed the thing there. Are you still alive? Hello?
Everything is black. I no longer have any control. It's certainly fun doing nothing.
Well, your body's twitching and I hear it make noises, so I think you might be reviving or something, I don't know. But that was the awesome scream ever. son of a, that's not what I wanted.
I sure do love lying on the ground doing nothing.
Try reconnecting. Oh, your body just fell through the ground.
Oh, good.
Alright, maybe if I interact with this cloning vat, it will revive you or something.
Select a character, remote zero, local zero.
Oh, that's why you disappeared. It's because you disconnected. Gotcha. That was awesome. Well, now we know that you can, in fact, die. Dude, don't destroy the vehicle anymore. It's already smoking.
We can figure out how to respawn.
Okay, well, that's how we respawn. You press
screw
R.
Screw you for being able to respawn.
It says at the very bottom of the screen, press R to respawn.
It never said that for me!
Well, here, let's kill you again, and you didn't even try it.
How are you even killing me?
See?
Ow. You didn't even have anything out.
Huh?
Said you didn't even have anything out. How were you killing me?
I have a gun out.
No, you don't.
Yes,
you
I do.
Nothing. You're holding nothing. Now you're holding a gun.
Alright, you know what? Let's focus on building a base.
Agreed.
Alright. Let's try to latch this thing back onto the thing so we can at least bring it back.
Get off of me. Leave me alone, Wood.
No, not you. Stupid console thing. Interesting that we can summon it like that, but it's quite annoying. Oh, it must not have been the thing itself we were grabbing, but the component inside of it or something, that was in it. Wow, I just severely hurt myself. Oh, great. I need a packet of wood. I'll use this one. Whoa! Look up.
The hell?
I don't know. What happened to the planet that was coming down?
I don't...
Now we have a glowy ring that's up there.
And we've got the most ovular sun I've ever seen.
Oh! look at the trailer. I think I dented it.
Yeah.
Oops,
fuck.
And I just... No.
Everything we have is just banged up to shit.
Well, the car is banged up because you shot at it. The trailer is banged up because I used a battering ram to get it in place. And it does actually seem to be connected. Alright, let's throw the thing of wood in the back. Then we'll drive this thing back over to the center there. And we really need to get to building stuff. Wow, we are not moving. I don't think it was a good idea shooting this thing. Stop shooting it. Do you want it to blow up with us in it?
Yes.
Alrighty then. Whoa.
Suddenly fast.
Oh, I see. Okay. Shift disconnects the trailer.
Oh. There it goes!
Yeah, I accidentally hit it with a prop. Whoa.